County of Santa Clara Social Services Agency document upload. You can securely submit your documents online to your county worker. To securely submit your documents online to your county worker, please visit https://ssa.upload.sccgov.org/debs. Please have all of your documents ready. You will have to start over if the system has been left inactive for 5 minutes. Please do not use your browser's back button. You can upload your document from your computer or from a picture that you took with your smartphone's camera. We will need to match your documents to your case. Please provide the following information with your first name, last name, and case number, and click on the Next button. To find your file, please click on the Browse button. A separate window will open to help you select the file that you wish to upload. Please locate the file, and you will see that it appears on the bar at the bottom. Next, you will click on the Open button. Once your file has appeared at the bottom of the page, you will next click on the Upload button. Next, you will click on the Submit Documents button in blue. Please do not forget that you must click on Submit in order to submit the documents to your county worker. If you wish to upload more documents, you can choose another file and click on Upload prior to clicking on the blue Submit button. Now that your documents have successfully uploaded into the system, you can receive an email confirmation of your document submission by providing an email address. Please provide your email at the bar listed at the lower left-hand corner of the portal, and then click on Send. You can then click on the Close button, and your email will arrive shortly. This is an example of what the confirmation email receipt will look like. If you have recently submitted a new application and do not yet have a case number, or you do not know your current case number, don't worry. There is an option on the page to answer some questions to help us locate your case number. Click on the No Case Number button. You will now be taken to the Find Your Case Number window. Please enter your first name, last name, birthday, street number, street name, and zip code. You can also search by entering a P.O. box. If the system is still unable to locate your case or name with the information that was provided, please answer the following questions and we will accept your documents. Please mark if this is a new application or an existing application and select all programs that apply. Provide your contact information with your first name and last name, a phone number or email address so that we can contact you in the event we have any questions in locating your case. And click on the Next button. For any frequently asked questions, we do have a FAQ button in the upper right-hand corner of our portal. You can find answers to some of your frequently asked questions by clicking on the arrow listed to the right of each question. Thank you again for viewing our instructional video on how to use the Social Services Agency document upload. Have a great day.